So we are here at Centara Pattaya Hotel in Pattaya City. It is a 4-star hotel and we are enjoying a lot in this hotel. See, we can go here in balcony and we can see the famous Pattaya beach here.
Wow, nice beach. Let's go there.
At evening?
Yeah.
Okay, then. See, McDonald's is there, Mercury Hotel, Siam, there is Grand Plaza, and it is very walking distance from Pattaya Beach. Very nice hotel. See, there is comfortable king size bed, full size mirror as you can see. Air condition. If you have a big family, there is a separate door, so you can combine the both of the room and you can join for a big room. Here it is a mini bar.
That's okay.
But please, it is all chargeable, so kindly consider the price before drinking one. Here it is very convenient, safe, and cupboard. You can keep your valuables in the safe. We have very convenient washroom with a big bathtub. You can relax. So, ideally, very nice. You are enjoying?
Yeah. Pattaya is very good, you know. Honest is also in Pattaya.
No? Hmm? Yeah. Honest restaurant?
Yes.
Are you mad? Joking?
No.
Seriously?
Seriously.
The Indian restaurant?
Yes, Indian restaurant.
Wow.
Even street side there are one or two Indian restaurants also.
Yeah, somebody was yelling it as that. Please come, chai. Ajao, chai, pite, coffee, dood, lassi. So, believe us, even if you are in Pattaya, you can feel like you are in your own home country, you are in India.
Seriously. I love this country.
Bye.
Bye-bye.
Yeah. Centara Pattaya Hotel, lobby. So, very nice hotel, very decorative lobby. So, if you have registered your tour with any company like Make My Trip, as we did our trip, and the guy from the company comes here yelling out your name, and you can pick up and drop off here. Very nice lobby. If you go straight, there is a nice swimming pool. Here is the reception desk. And beside the reception desk, there is a mini bar where you can get soft and hard drinks. Where we will go tonight? Woking Street? No? Russian show? B guy. 69? No, they don't have the charm.
Thai show.
Thai show.